At the end of the day, people don't shop with a company because it's the biggest in the world or the most valuable in the world. They shop with a person that gives them the best service. And we have the broadest ranges, 47,000 products with a huge diversity of product range, including products for people of different nationalities that live in the UK. We have the biggest free-from range for people with food tolerances, intolerances. We have the broadest selection of slots. We deliver in 1 hour slots from 6 in the morning till 11:30 at night. We put all the customers shopping specially different bags so they know immediately what has to go in the fridge and the freezer. We have the best customer service team in the country by far in terms of their reputation and how they treat their customers. And so we just do an outstanding job, and I'm confident if we carry on doing an outstanding job, we'll hold our market share. And if Amazon come in the market, they might help to grow the overall market, but I'm confident we'll carry on growing in the face of that competition. Our new warehouses we're building now, two of them, have got our own new proprietary equipment inside. We filed 105 patents. We spent £50 million designing a new solution, prototyping it and testing it. We're very, very excited. It allows us to build warehouses for less capital. It allows us to operate them for less operating costs. But it also allows us to improve the quality of the pick for the customers, and it allows us to process an order that used to take between 2 and 4 hours in only 5 minutes. And so it'll enable us to do more same-day delivery, enable us to do more immediacy, it'll enable us to leave the shop open for longer for our customers to add more products to their baskets. It basically would enable an improved and enhanced service that already is market-leading. So in our two new warehouses, there's one particular type of robot. We'll have over 1,000 in the first one we're opening in the next few months, and we'll have over 3,000 in the warehouse we're opening at the end of 2017. And in order to make them work, we'll be communicating with them wirelessly in the most dense and advanced wireless communications network in the world. Our culture is one of constant improvement, of constantly challenging the way that we do things, and of innovation, constantly designing, trying and testing new things, and enabling the business and our customers to benefit from them. Our drivers are empowered to act as, they're not drivers, they're customer service team members, and we trust them to do a great job. And if they need to make a decision on the road to refund one avocado or a whole box because a bottle of milk's leaked, or if they've done something that they truly are not proud of, they are empowered to give the customer the entire order. They need no authorization from anybody. But our systems obviously statistically monitor their behavior and can obviously see who's giving what refunds, how often, and et cetera, and monitor whether they think it was the right thing to do or not. But as a starting point, they're empowered, and it makes them feel more confident, and it shows them that we trust them, and therefore they act in a much better way to our customers. And if we treated them the way our competitors often do, as just drivers who can lift heavy things. They're not. They're smart, intelligent people who are doing a fantastic job for us with our customers. They're the face of our business. So we're out in the market at the moment with a product called the Ocado Smart Platform, which is all the technology and infrastructure needed as a retailer to create the best proposition in the market at the most compelling economics. And we're talking to foreign retailers about enabling them in that way to launch their own businesses. So we have no intention to bring the Ocado retail business to the continent. We have every intention to bring the Ocado Smart Platform to enable existing successful retailers on the continent to become dominant online players in their own market.